38, Prevalence and Correlates of Interpersonal Violence Among In-School Adolescents in Sri Lanka. The authors are Vikramasinghe S.A., Kumbukge M.P., Senanayaka S.J., Gunawardana S.R. H.P., Vikramasinghe S.C., Lokubala Surya A., Gunawardana N.S., Piris R., and Madhumaheva C.V. The paper will be read by Madhumaheva C.V.
Thank you, Madam. Good afternoon, everyone. Today, my talk is on prevalence and correlates of interpersonal violence among school-going adolescents in Sri Lanka. Adolescence is a period of transition from childhood to adulthood, ages from 10 to 19 years, according to the World Health Organization definition. Through this period, so many complex changes happen, socially, psychologically, and physiologically. Probably because of that, this age group is more vulnerable for violence. Willingness to experience and also increased autonomy also may have led to this. During this period, because of these problems, globally we have noticed increased public health concern on violence. Global school-based student health survey has become an important source of information to gather data on such risk behaviors like violence. The 2008 GHS revealed to us that 47% of our adolescents aged 13 to 17 had been involved in a physical attack or was in a fight. Similarly, it has become a major cause of death among adolescents worldwide. In the year 2016, out of the 5.2 homicides per 100,000 population that occurred globally, highest rates were reported in the age group 15 to 19. With all that in mind, the objective of this study was to estimate the prevalence of interpersonal violence among school-going adolescents aged 13 to 17 in Sri Lanka and to find the factors associated. Here we recruited students attending all government schools in grades 8 to 12. Our sample size was 3,125 with a desired precision of 5% and 80% response rate. We used two-stage cluster sampling method. Initially, all the government schools having grades 8 to 12 were selected, and out of that, with probability proportionate to the size enrollment, 40 schools were selected. We used self-administered standard GSHS questionnaire, which was culturally adapted to Sri Lanka. And also, it was translated to Tamil and Sinhala. Data were presented with prevalence with 95% confidence interval, and correlates we determined with multivariable and bivariable analysis. As for the results, 17 districts were chosen out of 25, and most of the students who represented belonged to the age group 13 to 15, with a slightly higher proportion of females. As for the students who were engaged in a physical attack, nearly 35% of the students were physically attacked one or more time during the 12 months before the survey. Significantly higher proportion of males had been physically attacked compared to the females. We did not observe such significant difference among the two age groups, that is younger adolescents and the older adolescents. And also more than two-thirds of the students were physically assaulted at least once in the past year, and quarter of students were found to be bullied by their peers. And also, looking at the percentage who were engaged in a physical fights were significantly more common among the males, once again, than the girls. And furthermore, students in the age group 13 to 15 were highly involved in a physical fight compared to the older adolescent group, which we did not observe in a physical fight. This is how the age-sex match correlates shows you that. And also, bivariate analysis shows that male sex, 13 to 15 year age group, being bullied, feeling lonely most of the time, considering or attempting suicide, substance abuse, missing classes without permission, were significantly associated with being in a physical fight and being a victim of a physical attack. However, multivariable analysis revealed that only a number of these factors were associated with engaging in a fight. Being bullied was significantly associated, and also it was an important correlate, as students who were bullied were 2.9 times more likely to engage in a physical fight than who were not bullied, with an adjusted odds ratio of 2.9. Similarly, male sex 13 to 15 age group considering suicide and missing classes without permission were other correlates. Yet, compared to the GSHS 2008, proportion of students who reported being physically attacked or being involved in a physical fight, also being bullied at school, did not change significantly among the 13 to 15 year old age group. So in conclusion, male sex 13 to 15 age group, being bullied, missing school without permission are some of the factors associated with violence and serious injuries also. So it is recommended preventive intervention should be developed, focusing mainly to address the modifiable risk factors that we have found in this study. Thank you.
Thank you. The paper is now open for discussion.
Yes, sir. This is a large-scale study. It was presented separately about the substance abuse, smoking, alcohol. We separated actually because we wrote about 5 papers from this. Substance abuse, it was 3.2%. Yes. No, it was for the males.
Any further questions from the audience? Thank you very much. We will